Hi guys, this is Claudio. Let's see how to create the Hello World app in 20 seconds using Hedge, the everyone's Java editor. First, let's see all the steps we have to do slowly. Then, using only the keyboard, we will do all the steps in 20 seconds. So, first, let's create a new file. You have three options to do this. Select a new item from the file menu, click on the first button on the top left of the toolbar, press the Ctrl and N keys simultaneously. Now let's add some code using the insert menu. Add the class template or use a Ctrl O shortcut. Add the main method template or use a Ctrl 6 shortcut. Add the system.out.println or use the Ctrl F11 shortcut. We just have to fix some details. Add the message to print and change the name of the class. Finally, we only need to save the file or press Ctrl and S shortcut, compile Ctrl F7 shortcut, execute Ctrl F9 shortcut. Now let's see how to do all this in 20 seconds. The secret is use only the keyboard. 3, 2, 1, go! Press Ctrl 0, press Ctrl 6, press Ctrl F11, add the message to print, change the name of the class, press Ctrl S to save the file, press Ctrl F7 to compile, press Ctrl F9 to execute the file.